don't mess with the yellow man. Yeah, we nuked them at 45. 30 years later, they're running our economy. And the Chinese? Well, they're gonna take over the world and there ain't shit we can do about it.
We're too rich, too powerful to advance.
We were too rich, too powerful, too advanced. But then, we went to Vietnam. And look what happened. It's got nothing to do with being advanced. It's a primitive thing, a thing that we've lost a long time ago.
What the hell are you talking about?
Well, put it this way. I've seen things in a village north of here that make you crap in your Calvin Kleins there. Things that screw with people's minds when I put curses on them. You know? Demons gnawing at their brains until they drill holes in their heads. I saw a shaman cut open the belly of an afflicted man and out poured maggots and broken glass and nails. Oh, man, we didn't lose this war because we didn't have enough bombs and guns and shit. No, we were cursed. A force came flowing out of the Mekong Delta that infected our brains. And you can't fight that. It fucked with us. I'm telling you, boys, whatever you do, don't mess with the order of things. Don't fuck with the yellow man.
You're a downright fool, do you know that? A downright fool. He really does have a gun.
And is he a good shot?
You better be getting out of here now, I'm telling you.
Do you think I've really screwed my chances of getting a drink?
Please.
God. Did anyone ever tell you you look lovely when you're in distress?
I'm going. I'm not going to wait here and see what happens.
Do you really want me to go, Jenny?
Of course I do.
Really and truly?
Please.
Would you not like to come with me?
What?
Hand over the fucking money, Grandma!
So no, there's no such thing as superheroes.
You're lying.
You're just saying what Dr. Greg wants you to say.
Show us real you. Show us steel!
You don't believe me? You want me to show you? Okay. Take this letter opener and stab me in the jugular.
No. Maybe he should revisit the issue.
No, Doc. If he believes I'm steel, then let him prove it. If I'm steel, this will break against my skin. If I'm not, then you'll kill me.
He's trying to make us do bad things.
This is not who we are.
Yeah, exactly. This is not who you are. You're not superheroes.
Yes, we are superheroes.
Shapeshifter. Why don't you shapeshift into a human being and stab me? I thought so. You. What you got? Just like I thought. You guys don't believe I'm a superhero, and you aren't superheroes either.
This was a success.
Leave him alone. Forget about him. He doesn't understand that you're growing up.
We would never do that to you.
Jade, where are you going?
What's gone into you, Jade? Come on, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with you? You're like a completely different person.
What? You don't like me like this?
You look cheap.
Everybody's right about you. You're just creepy and weird.
Do you think she's going to come back?
She better come back. I'm tired of carrying around that tired-looking coach bag.
I knew he's gonna be a problem for us.
We should have gone with Mary. She's way sluttier.
No, this plan is working. She's already going on a date with that old dude on Friday. We just need to get her into that room. He's worth $4,000 or $5,000 for sure.
Yeah. Are you all right?
Sweetheart. Don't worry about it. We're going to have so much fun on Friday.
Yeah, I guess.